Hi everyone, today in my this video I'm gonna show you how you can solve touch problem in your device Google Pixel 4a and 3a. In this device Google Pixel 4a and 3a, if you're having any issue like your touch screen is not working or is not responding, I'll tell you a few tips and tricks that you can use to fix it. Before I start, if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press bell icon, watch complete video and learn how you can fix it.